if you really want to go back. Yeah, if you want to go back, baby, that was my plan. All you gotta do is pull up.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Danny. So this is my second time coming to this line dancing place. I really enjoy the vibes, the people, and everything. This time around, I did notice that the instructor wasn't instructing as much as I felt like she should have. And she mainly was catering to the people who know all of the dances, which I get it. You know, there's some time for them to just do their thing. And then I guess us beginners or learners, we have our time as well. But I just felt like the entire night she didn't really do a good job of explaining like she has done in the past. But also, one thing to know, if you see in the video, there's a stage. She doesn't teach on the stage. She always teaches down at the bottom. The only problem with that is she's also really short, so you can't really see her, which is why the stage would be beneficial. That's why it's there. But anyway, I enjoy it. I'm gonna go again. I plan on going like as many Tuesdays as I can. It's a vibe. The bartender is a dope. The people are dope. Like, it's literally real live cowboys. They got their motorcycles parked outside. For the record, I had this Chardonnay. It was delicious. The food there, 10 out of 10. It's a vibe. So happy Tall Girl Tuesday. Thanks for watching. And next time I'll actually record myself doing the dances, but I have to get an actual entire dance down first. Anyway, thanks for listening. See you next week.